old days, a lot of guys.
Ground ball down to third base. Healy up. Muncy. And they turn two.
Yeah, you walk a guy. It's the last thing you want to do. And then you make a quality pitch, get the ground ball, and they do a nice job of turning it. I mean, Healy stays down on it. He's played well defensively, not to mention the two-run home run he hit. Makes it look pretty easy once you catch it.